What's happening, YouTube? It's Mr. 5150, and you're tuning in to Real Spill
TV.
Yo, 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 it's Mr. 5150, and today on Real Spill TV, we got a reaction video for you. The title is Zero, I'm Okay. I haven't heard this one yet, so, you know, I'm excited. I'm happy. I'm always excited, man. I'm excited to listen to new music, man. There are, you know, new music from an artist that I love. So let's go ahead and let's just jump straight in. You already know I'm gassed up. Well, looks like it's running out, but I got a backup. Don't worry about it. I always got one in the chamber. Feel me? Let's go. Drop that motherfucker.
In the click, but right is right, wrong is wrong, I don't give a shit. Anything less than 100, I ain't with the shit. I got my own, ain't nobody have to give me shit. Louis 13 these days, no more Remy shit. Same bitches was acting funny, now they send me kick. My dealer, same nigga run up on me, I'm gon' empty this. Only difference is back then I would've ran off. Now I know my rights, I'm watching them all your mans off. J Prince like, they like, please call your man off. But I don't work for nobody, I am boss. Pippin' up no contact sport, so keep your hands off. Zero in your city tonight, so call your plans off. The opposite of the plug implies when it ran off. That mean everybody coming to see me. You ain't gotta like it, I'm still gonna be on the TV.
I know they drag my name through the mud, but if you my people, why you keep bringing it up?
Dog. I felt every motherfucking line he just spit in that verse. That's real talk. So I'm guessing this is a song to his people telling him he's okay without them. A one deep track, you know? Damn, man. And then that rain scene, him with the umbrella. That's dope. That's dope, I like that. Man, he always has big booty girls in the motherfucking mix, man. Some girls with some big old booties. I'm like, fucking Zero, man. He likes some girls with some big booties, man. He knows what it is, Zero. Crazy ass motherfucker. Salute, my nigga. You doing it still. Don't ever think different, bro. You go off, boy. Let's jump back in.
I'm okay. I'm okay.
Bitch just fine. She tell me I'm the best, but the bitch just lying. She'll tell me anything just to stay here. I know it look like a church, but don't nobody pray here. Top of the morning, yeah, that's what everybody say here. We don't borrow no money, we all pay our way here. Never would have thought I'd see Joseph McVeigh here. I remember when they would have never let me stay here. Treated a nigga like Trump, treat the Vatos. I fucks with Jorge, I fucks with Paco. Know what the bottom feel like, but where the top though? I ain't there just cause I hit a button and the top go. Materialistic shit ain't what I'm speaking of. I see you niggas thirsty for fame, go ahead and drink it up. Them the type of niggas you'll never see with us. Why you looking at her, you can't afford her if she with us. We said what we said, so what, you don't agree with us? What deep entertainment, that's the way it gotta be with us. Stop trying to look online and see what's the tea with us. We living our dreams, we don't live online. That's a rock you keep rubbing, that's why it still don't shine. Negative energy, I don't wanna feel those vibes. Remind me of when I was begging for death. Now I'm so blessed when I go to sleep, I'm begging for breath.
Yeah, I know they drag my name through the mud.
Positive vibes only, I don't wanna feel that shit. No negativity.
I'm okay.
Hey, that good.
I know they hating, I know
me to die. My mind on my money, do it look like I'ma cry. I'm okay, I'm okay.
I'm guessing that's the end of the track. Damn, another motherfucking banger, man. Yeah, but yeah, it was another track, you know, to people letting them know he's okay without them. Like, you know, I don't need you. One deep, just like he was wearing on his shirt. You know, what are you throwing up on his chains, you know? That's zero, one deep BNT since back in the day. Back in the motherfucking day. I'm okay. I was gonna say he's doing that Wrote the Vandross shit, but he just said it Wrote the Vandross. So yeah, man. He already knew what I was gonna say. But yeah, man, dope visual, dope track. Like I said, you know, it was an overall hard track, man. So, yeah, man, I appreciate y'all tuning in to my channel. You know, if you fucking with Zero, I'm okay. Or if you fucking with me, Mr. 5150, go smash that like button, smash that subscribe button. Definitely go turn on your notifications because I'm coming with that pressure. That way you can know every time I upload a video. You know, I'm gonna have it coming. I'm gonna keep coming, baby, all day. You're tuning in to Real Spill TV. I'm Mr. 5150, and I'm gone.